Okay, this is an alternating lunge. Again, you may just want to start with body weight. But the key is to keep your knee behind your toe when you go forward. Also push from your heel, the back of your shoe, to keep from affecting your knee. All right, here we go.